Hey guys, I made a deck for the heroic Sun Raider Phaerix, which involves just simply buffing a minion a lot and then using inner fire on it until you eventually kill him. And you use the Shadow Whip Pain on the rod, of course, to get it on your side and Holy Fire to keep yourself alive. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
But you handle the guard, I'll take care of the rest.
Alright, let's see how this goes.
I'm doing versus Sun Raider Phaerix!
The rod of the sun is mine!
The light shall bring victory.
This is a pretty good count. We can't really use them until we get anything to use it on, of course. I'll just throw that away. Okay.
I am invincible!
Grab that staff!
I guess it could be pretty good to use inner fire on. Actually. I'll try that out.
Does not scare me.
I protect the temple.
Big minion.
Mine.
I just did that to make that unable to deal damage with zero as well. Okay, I think it's going pretty well actually. Oh, also Sun Walkers. Pretty good, we have to master spell as well. But I don't even want to kill it, do I? No. I'll just let it be.
Right away.
And hopefully we'll be dead next turn. Oh, guess not.
You might want to try to hang on to that rod.
It's valuable.
This, and this is frozen in the pot. Surprisingly easy. Guys, I hope you enjoyed it. And
I've got the rod. Only Harrison can see me now.
And stay tuned.
Supposed to shake that much?
Stay tuned if you want some more of the next heroics as well. Peace out.
Witness the power of pure water.
Join or die.